from the break. Before we went on our short break, we were reading the story on how the tortoise got the pattern on its shell. Let us continue with our story. On that day that the birds and tortoise agreed to go to the sky, tortoise put on his plumage and was finally able to fly. When they all got to the sky, they were given a grand welcome. As their spokesperson, tortoise introduced himself and spoke on behalf of the birds. Since he had the most unique and colorful plumage, the sky people immediately thought that the tortoise was their chief. When they served the food to their guests, they served the tortoise first. As a result, the birds were not pleased with that. However, tortoise had another trick up his sleeves. He told the birds that at the grand occasion such as this, each bird would take up an alternative name. After the birds each chose a name, tortoise chose the name All of You as his name. When the host brought more food for their guests, tortoise made a point of asking who the food was for. Well, the food is for all of you, the host said with a smirk. Tortoise turned to the birds and stated that since the food was for all of you and his chosen name was All of You, the food was for him. Alone, the poor birds watched angrily as the tortoise ate everything. When it was time to go, the birds were so angry that they each took their feathers from tortoise. It was now unable to fly back home. Sensing danger, tortoise begged the birds to send a message to his wife to bring out all the soft things from his house so that when he jumped from the sky, he would be okay. All but one of them refused. The eagle, the angriest of all birds, agreed to take the message to Tortoise's wife. The eagle flew back to Tortoise's house and told his wife that Tortoise requested that she bring out all her things from the house. Of course, she began to do just that. She brought the mortar, the plates, the wooden tables, all the hard things you can think of, which their limited vision. Tortoise couldn't see what was being brought out, so he assumed that the eagle had given the right message to his wife. When the tortoise jumped from the sky, he got the surprise of his life. He landed on the hardest and sharpest object, and his shell broke into many pieces. With the help of his wife, he was able to pick them up and glue them back together. Unfortunately, this his previously smooth shell was never smooth again. The process of putting the pieces together was less than perfect, and his shell became rough. This is why the tortoise has a cracked shell. We have different fable stories on animals in the Nigerian society. Can you mention a few? Now, I want you to write a fable on your version of how the tortoise got the pattern on its shell that you know. This has been our class today. You can read up on fables by going to www.facetoface.africa/article/4-tale-why-the-tortoise-a-crack-shell-version or www.examples.yourdictionary.com/examples-of-fable.html. Also on YouTube, search fable on the search engine.